My name is Andrew. Nobody called me that since like junior high school, so it's just Drew. This is what I do, produce music.
We stand in the same hotel he stand in. We backstage mingling with everybody.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Three Saturdays.
Saturday morning, 8 a.m., bring your lunch boxes, ready to work.
What you mean you can't go?
Like I said, man, I can't go, man. I gotta work.
So, call in sick.
I'm not gonna be able to come in on Saturday.
What?
My uncle died, and the funeral was Saturday.
So you're Andrew that worked down in Russell's office?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh my God, I can't believe it!
Some old dude at the funeral? Man, that ain't my boss. I don't work for him.
Hey, shut up, boy.
You go get me what's mine tonight. And they threatening some people that mean something real dear to my heart. I'm looking at your little sister on my face right now.
Yeah, damn.
She's
sick
as hell.
Man, look at that ass.
And I can't let nothing happen to them. Because if something happened to them, I'm going to either end up in prison or in the cemetery.
Hey, what you do? Where you go?
Don't kick his ass. Listen, you go and tell JJ. Tell him I said to go down to the basement, get one of those tarantulas, and drop it in his car.
That's going to be a man behind the bar with a green jersey on. If he don't have a green jersey on, that's not him. Then it's going to be a broad behind the bar. She fine as hell.
But that's what I'm looking for, though, right?
No. I'm just trying to express to you. She fine as hell.